Hello students, in this video I am going to talk about the number systems. The number systems which I am going to discuss today: decimal number system, binary number system, octal number system and hexadecimal number system. So these are the common number systems that we have. Base. Now what is base? Base means that how many symbols are allowed in a particular number system. First of all, decimal number system. The decimal number system is the basic number system that we are using since our childhood. That means 0 to 9 all the symbols are allowed. Hence, after counting from 0 to 9, total 10 values are allowed. Hence, the base is 10. Next is binary number system. In binary number system, only 0 and 1 is allowed. Hence, the base of binary number system is 2. Next is octal number system. Octal means 8. That means from 0 to 7, these symbols are allowed. 8, 9 is not allowed. Only 0 to 7 symbols are allowed. Last is hexadecimal number system. Hexa means 16. That means total 16 symbols now will be allowed. That is why the base is first of all 16. Now let us discuss the symbols which are allowed in the case of hexadecimal number system. First is from 0 to 9. We have included all the numbers which are possible. The total symbols 10. Now we are still left with the remaining 6 symbols. So for that we will be including the alphabets. So alphabets from A to F will be considered. A, B, C, D, E, F. So these are going to be the remaining 6 symbols in the case of hexadecimal number system. In addition to that, I am going to now discuss the counting. How the counting is going to be done in your different number systems. First of all, as I have already informed you that a decimal number system is a normal number system which we are using since our childhood. So 0 to 7 all the bits are allowed. Next is going to be the binary number system. So binary number system means only 0 and 1 is allowed. So how you will be able to write down the respective values? You can easily use 8421 method or normal binary addition. Let me tell you what is 8421 method. So the formula for that is 2 raised to power of n, starting from 2 raised to power of 0, which is 1, 2 raised to power of 1. Let us start again. 2 raised to power of 0, that is 1, 2 raised to power of 1, that is 2, next 2 raised to power of 2, that is 4, then we have 2 raised to power of 3, that is 8. Similarly, you can add on the remaining values as per the availability. So how you will be able to write down binary 1? 1, 0, 0, because the front zeros are not having any value, hence the answer is 1. How you will be able to write down 10? How you will be able to write down 2? 0, 0, 1, 0. How you will be able to write down 3? So now we need to focus on the addition, that by adding which value we will be able to get 3. So 2 plus 1, 3, that means 1, 1. So you can have a look over here. Similarly, let us assume 7. So 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. That means the equal value for 7 is 1, 1, 1. Now let us talk about octal number system. In octal as well, from 0 to 7, all the symbols are allowed. Similarly, in hexadecimal number system, 0 to 7, all the values are allowed. Now, in continuation with the same, now I am going to start from decimal 8. So, again, by using 8421 method, you will be able to write down the binary equivalent value just by adding the things. For example, how you will be able to write down 9. So 8 plus 1, 9. Hence, the value will be 1, 0, 0, 1. But what about the octal number system? Earlier we have finished till 7, and I have already informed you that in octal number system 8 and 9 is not allowed. That is why after 7 we are supposed to write down directly 10. So 10 is allowed, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. After 17, once again, 1, 8, 18 is not allowed because 8 is not allowed. And 1, 9, 19, that is also not allowed because 9 is not allowed. Hence, after 17, you will be able to write down directly 20. Last is hexadecimal number system. In general, after 9, we write 10. But in hexadecimal number system, before writing 10, we must include all the symbols which are possible. So after 9 we are supposed to write down A, B, C, D, E, F. So as you can see it over here, till F we have written, and after F now we will be writing 10. So this is the next counting: 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23. In octal number system, so you can have a look over here, after 17 we have directly started from 20 because 18 and 19 is not allowed. And in hexadecimal number system, after F now we are supposed to write down 10. So 10, 11, 12 till 17. After 17 in hexadecimal number system it will be 18, 19. After 19, because after 9 we have include A, so after 19 we are supposed to write down 1A, 1B, 1C, 1D, 1E, 1F, and after 1F then we will have 20. Okay, so this is all about the basics of number system. In the next coming video I will be discussing the conversions as well, that how to convert any one given number system into the other number system. Thank you so much.